wouldn't go that far.
What should we tell people when we get back?
Right now, I just want to get as far away from here as possible.
Jess, remember when I told you about Angie? This looks like the place I saw her.
What are you talking about?
What the fuck?
He started this whole thing. I thought you were dead.
He says if we recharge the crystals in the mask, we can tear a hole in the gloom and escape.
Right. Of course we do.
This shit never ends, does it?
How?
My senior acolytes, they're attuned to the crystals. Bring the mask to each of them, and they'll recharge it. Six crystals, six colors.
I really hate this place. Be careful. Learn what you can, but don't trust him. I'll take the mask and see if I can get us out of here. Oh. That's fucking hideous. Not going to happen to me. Not Kim either.
This nightmare is never going to end.
Yes, it will. I beat the gloom on the island. I can beat it down here. We'll do it together.
I'll try.
What do you want me to do? We have to find resources. Tools, weapons, whatever we can. Something tells me we're going to need everything we can get our hands on.
Got it. I'll see what I can find and meet you back here.
Sulfur?
Thank you.
Is there some sort of design to all of this?
Let's do this.
now.
Found anything? Notes from some guy named Vincent. It sounds like he was their researcher. I think he got pulled down with the others and was trying to find a way out.
You need to move quickly! You won't last down here. You don't have my strength.
Strength? That what you tell yourself?
Yes, strength to overcome betrayals, to survive, to take on the infinite horrors of the gloom for 40 years, and still be fighting. Hurry up. Do you want to stay down here? Or is it fun for you, wallowing in the gloom?
You still need my help? How did chemistry equipment get down here? How is this real? I need.
Yeah.
This thing better not hatch. was the thing.
Head on!
Just shut up and let me do this. Feeling it's going to be a hard one. Sound easy. is disgusting.
Thank you.
Thank God that is gone.
Yeah. be done. This'll help. This Vincent guy mapped out an escape plan.
Will it work?
It might. After Monroe, he probably knew more about the gloom than anyone.
My directions were clear. Find my acolytes. Use them to recharge the prisms.
You just can't shut up, can you? This is insane.
Yeah.
loaded up.
I needed a daughter like you, way back then. Things would have been so different.
I'd have killed you then, or thrown you down here to rot, just like she did. Thank God that's done.
Prismic science. Don't let the fear of it close your mind to its potential.
Even to hippies, you must have sounded like a lunatic.
Looks like Vincent was Bap's husband. That makes him Tyler's father. I guess he stayed behind when she ran.
Do you think Monroe got him, or the gloom?
Don't know. I get the feeling his story didn't end well.
Thank you.
Who created these statues? Is there an end to any of this? Here we go. Let's finish this.
Please let that be it. I want to go home, Jess. Please.
The pain. But through it, progress.
Progress for me. But not for you, you twisted fuck.
So you were Tyler's dad. Should I hate you? Feel sorry for you?
Thank you. you feel that? It's like the air got really weird for a second there.
I don't know.
Yeah, maybe I'm just crazy.
So, I'll stay in touch.
I'll call you as soon as I get home.
Yeah. I don't know how much I'll be telling my therapist, but you?
You'll understand.
Have a safe rest of your journey. We will be in touch.